coming towards understanding that we have all this technology available and we don't need to wait for the time that we'll be moribund or we'll be admitted in a hospital where they cannot do anything anymore. I'm happy that this technology that we're experiencing right now is bringing awareness to the Filipino and making them understand that they have to take care of themselves.